Stepping on the now, what is lost can be found. It's obvious.
Started out so simple. We were running round like children. How did we allow? So south, what were we both thinking? We were so naive, believing we were still happy. How could I ignore my doubts? I keep on telling myself we had something good. Did we stay together longer than we should? Were we just playing pretend because we could? Was it really that good?
I'm not here for debating. You need some motivation? Just look at Ben's face and ask yourself how long you think I'll remain patient. I'll throw him overboard and let him swim with killer sharks. You either hands over the wands or he'll be ripped apart.
Now let's all just be smart. Although for you that must be hard. You'll get your wand. No one has to come to any harm. Don't try to intimidate. Your bark is much worse than your bite. Who's the baddest of them all? I guess we're finding out tonight.
Let's go, bring it on. Better give us what we want. Trade, oh, or walk the plank, oh.
Okay, look, this is not a conversation. It's a do or die situation. If you don't give me back the king, I'll have no hesitation. I'll serve you right here, and I don't need a reservation. That way your whole pirate crew can have a demonstration. Release him now, and we can go our separate ways. Unless you want to deal with me and the VKs.
So that's your big speech, huh? An empty ultimatum?
All it takes is one swing, and I'll humiliate him. Matter of fact, make one wrong move, and I'll debilitate him. And if he even starts to slip, I'll eliminate him. All it takes is one wrong look and I'll...
Harry, we get it. Chill.
Let's go, bring it on. Better give us what we want. It's the one for the crown. If you don't, it's going down. Let's go, make your move. Peace or war, it's up to you. Give him up and do it now. If you don't, it's going down. We want the one, or else the king is gone. Your time is run.
Choose. We don't have to light the fuse. Now, whatever you do, it's gonna be a lose-lose. There's gotta be a better way. Uma, I promise I'll give you your chance. You'll have your say.
Silly king, you give me? You're gonna give me a chance. One not a chance.
I was doing it with you. Yeah, everything we broke and all the trouble that we made. But I say that I hate you with a smile on my face. Oh, look what we became.
All the things I did just so I could call you. Your favorite.
into my world. Bittersweet love story about a girl. Shook me to the core. Voice like an angel never heard before.
Like you identically.
This is how we're living our lives, living our lives, living our lives. Yeah, can you feel the call to the wild, call to the wild, the call to the wild?
To the rhythm, totally.
I feel the vibe when you're close to me, and you can feel it too, or hopefully. Now look up and tell me what you really see. A bunch of stray wolves or a family.
This is how we're living our lives, living our lives, living our lives. Yeah, can you feel the call to the wild, call to the wild, the call to the wild?
We are the call, we are the call, we are the call to the wild.
Hold up before you do. Let me interrupt. She's a chill. is how we're living our lives. Living our lives, living our lives. Yeah, can you feel the call to the wild? Call to the wild, the call to the wild.
With my petals too. to you. You say I'm perfect, but I've got thorns with my petals too. And I won't be confined to your point of view. I'm breaking through the glass you put me in, 'cause my beauty's from within.
First things first, we start the scene in reverse. All of the lights rehearsed disappear from my mind. When things got loud, one of us running out, I should have turned around, but I had too much pride. No time for goodbyes, didn't get to apologize. Pieces of the clock, the lies broken. If I could take us back, if I could just do that, and write in every empty space the words I love you in, replace the baby time would not erase me. If you could only know, I'd never let you go. And the words I most regret are the ones I never meant to leave unsaid, Emily. Silent days, mysteries and mistakes. Who'd be the first to break a desperate lie that way? He said, she said, conversations in my head, and that's just where they're gonna stay forever. If I could take us back, if I could just do that, right in every empty space, the words I love you in replace, and every time would not erase me. If you could only know, I never let you go. And the words I most regret are the ones I never meant to leave, said Emily. If I could take us back, if I could just do that, write in every empty space the words I love you in, replace, and maybe time will not erase me. If you could only know,